All right, hey guys, here's the first installment of the four mallet video. I'm gonna try to do it slow and in two chunks. I'll do the right hand lead first. Sharpen, okay, make sure you can see that. What we're gonna do, just the top, one, two, three, four, five lines first, and then I'll do the bottom two lines second, okay? So the first measure where you have, where it says quarter note, those are actually 16ths. So one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. The outside mallet is the one that's playing the melody. Try to make a phrase if you can. That's what the phrase marks are for. That's at 80, you're gonna wanna be able to do that over and over and then increase it up to, I believe it's 110 is minimum. And those of you artsy fartsy that wanna go super fast, 132, that's another good tempo. All right, have fun.